Hello and welcome to Let's Play Callisto Protocol. Callisto Protocol. So, we got through this fucking shit. Let's see if there's any treasure around in here. Appears to be a negative. Whoa. Does that take four fucking rounds to do that? Hang on a second. I think it does. Four rounds for a turbo shot. That's a lot of fucking ammunition. Okay, I need to actually go sell a bunch of shit. Should do that off screen. My bad. The power is yours. Sell that. We're gonna sell another one of these. We're actually gonna use one to max out our health. I need to use, like, gravity shit more often. Or the kinesis, or whatever the hell it is it's called. The GURP. The GURP glove. Water, sugar, and purple. Fuck, I hate... Oh yeah, this looks... good. Where is it? Fuck is it? I do not like this fucking room. I can't see the floor. It's like those fucking nutsack face hugger things. Is that where I'm supposed to go? I'll just fucking hop up into the vent of death and see if we find any treasure. Oh, dude, gross. Dude, you know this guy's leaving this place with some kind of fucking horrible infection. Got a venereal disease. You have this fucking shit growing on the wall in his nutsack. Well, down we go.
Drink so good, it's gravy.
Oh, that's what it's supposed to go.
Got the lockdown code.
Sergeant Bill Piccolo. Alright, Piccolo, what do you got? Additional security measures are activated. So is that just like there to tell me where to go? Because that seems like a fucking short walk. Goddamn well, there's gonna be some fucking face hugger motherfuckers in here. good. Is that one right there? I don't think it is. No, it's not. Fucking stomp on this shit. So it's gotta be a vent or some shit. I gotta crawl through to get there, I bet. But where? Can I just open this? Gotta break it. Woo! A fucking jackpot if I've ever seen one. Oh, you gotta be shitting me! Keep swinging! Don't ever stop swinging! A fucking nose itches. Where are they? Can I just crawl through this fucking vent over here? Sure, bud. Do I have anything I need to sell in here?
UJC Printing. Have a united day.
Yep, bye. I need 2,700, so 500 more to go.
Elias, you copy? I'm lifting the lockdown.
Nice work, bruv. Pulling inside the station now.
It's a very limp bridge.
Only problem is I can't reach it. The walkway collapsed.
Damn it. I see explosive right over there. Holy shit! Oh, no, 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 no. Well, that scared me. Really wish it would stop having my mouse pointer appear on the goddamn screen. Okay. Fuck you! Get fucked. Where is it? Fucker. Fucking hoppy motherfucker. So what's it? Okay, this is locked. Oh, we can fix that. Fucking missed. Dude, you are not the one I want to hit. Oh, we're fucking dead here. Oh, I'm fucking dead. All right. Well, probably need to start using the grip thing. Where the fuck is this? Oh, yeah, it's right over here then. First thing I do is we need to fucking take out Captain Spitterboy here. That should do him in.
choice.
All right, that worked out great. Much better. You remember that strategy before, where I just wait on the other side of a barricade and give him the fucking wind-up. Where's that dead motherfucker at? There he is. Use drop. Oh, health injector's like 100 credits if I sell. What do we got here?
Adams, if you get this, I'm heading for the dome. They've sounded the evacuation. I found Kaylin, but had to leave her behind. She was...
We'd already seen that one.
It's now probably...
Not that one. Who the fuck was it? Sound like he made it.
The power goes out and the door won't.
Yeah, right, the crosswired one. Okay. I think that was the one I was missing, but if I didn't, well. Missed out on some hot fucking lore. Not that that has brought me any closer to understanding what the clown fuck is actually happening, but hey, you know, here we are. Actually, I get to hear about somebody else having a bad day, too. Cool, let's just head on down there. I'm sure it'll be nice. There's fucking more people cocooned. Like, what the fuck is wrong with this place? Why would it be cocooning people? Is it like implanting something in them? Look for the fallen walkway. Is it like something that fucking happens to bodies that are killed by these things? Oh, this fucking forest area. Oh good, there's a little dead end over here. Send your ass into there. Or not? Oh, I fucked up. Oh, shit! Oh, I'm so fucking dead. Especially since I can't seem to hit a fucking thing. That's what happens when you lose your head. How much ammo do I have? Chuck ammo. Well, Time to reload. Dude, fuck off! That's annoying. The fucking range one's probably the most annoying out of all that shit, because it's just gonna sit there and pelt me from a fucking distance while I just eat dick from all the slappers. Yeah, I thought I was dodging, but I guess I wasn't. Yeah, I don't know what's happening. We're fucking all in the fucking pain now. I need to fucking kill that stupid spitting shitbag. Hello, mouse pointer. I'm glad that you keep showing up there. Why don't we move you up there? How does that fucking miss? Killed the spitting asshole. Is there any explosive things around here? No, that's what I like. Alright, I think I know what I'm gonna do this time. Not you. Oh, good. Fucking irritating. It's super difficult to try and stop the fucking people from spawning because there's so much going on and targeting kind of sucks in that situation. Step one again is still gonna fucking tag that asshole in the back. Beat this dude to death. I I'm out of ammo. Fucking die already, damn. Turn. What the fuck are you trying to stomp? Okay, cool. Now let's stomp on this one. Thank you. Dude, I will be happy when the fucking day arrives if they revisit, they revamp whatever targeting shit they've created here. What the fuck? Oh, if I had more charges, I definitely could have fucking offed a bunch of them by just eating them into the shit over there. Probably could have snuck by her. Make sure I'm not missing the ammo since I blew through a fucking metric fuck ton of it. Also, the alternate fire for this pistol is beyond good.
Oi, Jacob! Over here!
Oh, hey, friend. Where? On that note, I'm gonna make the cut. As always, thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.